Now, the CBI is all set to file its final status report in the Supreme Court today. The investigation agency has reiterated that it will file the charge sheet against former Telecom Minister A. Raja by the 31st of March, citing that they have ample evidence against Spectrum Raja to file the charge sheet. Widening its probe, the CBI is also set to book the stakeholders of Kalaingar TV channel in connection with this probe into the 2G scam.